Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler, and I'm with Kirk Herbstreit here.
Hi, Brad Nutler.
Also joined by our sideline reporter.
Hey, everybody. It's me, SuperPaulGames. How y'all doing?
Games brought to you by EA Sports and ESPN. We've got the Black Knights and the Midshipmen of Navy.
Huge game here. Classic Army-Navy game to end the year. Our last game of the regular season.
Historic rivalries in all of sports. We're live today from Lincoln Financial Field. We've got cold temperatures today.
That's right, boys. It's the big game. The Army-Navy game. If we win this game, we go undefeated. And we have a chance at the national championship. I don't know if we're going to make it, but if we're going to, we've got to win this game. We've got to win this game anyway because we're facing our arch rivals, Army. Let's go, Navy. For the seniors, this is the last regular season college game they'll ever play.
We're ready to bring you another incredible matchup as the season starts to wind down. We'll see which teams will be left standing after it's all said and done. For Army, they come at you with a super linebacker.
I can't wait to see how he performs against a real top-notch tailback. It should be a test of his run-stopping ability.
Kickoff is just ahead.
What, you're not going to talk about Navy? Are you kidding me? Army is 6-5. We are 11-0. We are the number 5 team in the nation. We are knocking on the door of, if not the national championship, we'll kick off, at least a great bowl game. And they're like, let's talk about Army's one good guy.
Teams are lining up for the kickoff.
Navy, we have to beat these bastards.
He's to the 10.
Man, this year has gone by so fast. Not only in the game, but in real life.
About to get underway as the quarterback leads his team out.
I'll miss the seniors that leave. People like AK-47, Jamez. No, Morn ain't having that. That's the way to start the game with a sack. Why don't you take a nap there, quarterback?
He only lost about a yard there on the sack, so we'll start this down with similar field position.
The quarterback looks a little mad at number 69 there. Like, can't you assholes block? It wouldn't have been a problem, quarterback, if you hadn't ran up towards the line. Now, I have no problem with that.
Back to pass.
Yes! Click taser! Nice catch! That's the way to start the game. Get a sack and then get a turnover with a big return. We've had an amazing turnover difference this year in the positive for us because our defense is so damn good at getting turnovers.
First and 10, ball on the 25-yard line.
Who is that I see? Jamez is back and healthy, thank God. Thank God.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
We might pull Jamez really early if we're winning this game, just so that we have him for the bowl game. So there's a little bit of time between this and the bowl game, so if somebody gets injured, hopefully they have time to heal. But the first things first, we got to win this game. It's nice to be here in the city of brotherly love.
Hand off, and he's met immediately. 3-yard gain by the running back.
Good for a gain of 3 yards. That makes it 3rd and 3.
From the 18-yard line, 3rd down. They line up in the red zone for the first time today.
Shit, they didn't buy it. Go, Prince Nugetti! He's like, up your anuses! Dr. S, a goat, is here to give you one hell of a horrible proctological exam. Great run by Prince Nugetti, though, because that play was busted.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
All right, let's do it.
Back to pass.
Oh, that's all right. He is the fullback. I believe this is AK-47 Army's last regular season game, too.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 13.
Nice blocking, kids.
Nice run to the left there. A pickup of four on the play.
Every play we run, I'm going to be holding my breath and be like, please don't get hurt, Jameis. Please don't get hurt.
So we're looking at another third down here.
All right, we're going to do an option. We don't do options very often.
Here's the option to the right.
Nice run by Prince Dugetti. Fourth and one. Do we go for it?
I think the defense got a little
we got to go for it.
They didn't seem to be in the right position.
Where's AK-47 Army? Anyway. No, I don't like that. We might audible into a runoff. The tackles. All right, it's all you, Jameis. Oh, no! Oh, my God. Oh, we got it. I thought we were short. I thought we were totally short. Never mind. Don't listen to what Coach Paul says. You like Ulysses S. Gill and that LP. He never listens to Coach.
First and goal from the two. Let's see if they just don't try to power their way into the end zone here. They put everyone up on the line.
There you go, AK-47 Army. Give me that touchdown. Oh, so close. Oh, we get out there and, what else do we got? Let's do QB keeper.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage.
Hurry before they're set. Oh, damn! Poor Prince Dugetti! Somebody, the center or somebody did not block. Alright. Can't say I'm a fan of that. It was kind of funny, though.
Defense backed up into their own end zone. It's third and goal from the one.
All right, Tenlo Sol, this is all up to you. There we go. Hell yeah. We hardly ever do the end around. You the man, Tenlo Sol. Anybody can be a halfback on our team. Army made us work for that a little bit more than I expected, but the important thing is we scored and we took a fair amount of time off the clock.
And he hits the PAT.
Woo! Anchors away! Anchors away! Anchors away! Maybe they're making fun of Nugetti. They're like, dude, you got killed on that play. Poor dude.
Navy is ready to kick it away.
Now, why don't we have him throw another pick to our guys?
I haven't spent a lot of time reminding these guys how important it is to take care of the football.
Shouldn't ever have to remind a player of that. That should be like one of the most important things for them to know from the start.
He keeps it and picks up maybe a yard.
Gain of one on the play. That brings up second and nine.
From their own 22-yard line, it's second down.
Oh, I thought I had him. Somebody put, oh, somebody did pick it up. Unfortunately, Army was really quick there at 77.
He's sure-handed because he's used to carrying it through the line.
Good job by Brian Jean kind of grabbing his arm so it popped out. Hopefully our team can do more of that. Get your nasty crotches out of my face. I only want lovely Navy crotches. They're like, Coach has to go to sensitivity training again. When I was very sensitive to those nasty crotches. All right, defense.
Wilson, running the option. A yard, if that, on the quarterback keeper.
You're not going to be able to get by a sharp tackler like this.
Good job by Josh Biggins. He's had a big year. Their coach seems to be in love with the option play.
From their own 32-yard line, second down. Tackle after a decent run.
I gotta admit, these guys are pretty brave. They're also kind of smart. We give a lot of three-man fronts you should try and run on. Despite that, we have the number one defense in the NCAA. So it's, I don't know, it's brave of them, I think, to be willing to run on us, or at least try to.
Third and five situation.
If you want to call it that, or just taking what we give them. Hopefully we don't give them much here, though.
Looking to throw.
Was the quarterback trying out for our team? Because he's thrown to the sidelines. He's like, look, I can throw it to another Navy guy. Nice job failing. I love all these American flags around here. Nice return by Club Panic.
Their last drive ended with a touchdown. Let's see what happens on this possession. First and 10, ball on their own 45. Navy up 7 points.
Shit.
He's rolling right.
Good job. No, Sheamus! Sheamus the hero. Sheamus is like, I can make anything run. It was a nice catch by Sheamus, but then he drops the damn thing. I don't know if that should count really as a catch, but whatever. And then Sheamus comes to save the day. You're the man, Sheamus. It's a shame he's not going to be a Heisman winner this year.
From the 39-yard line, first down.
No, Rice. I want to slant to the right. There we go. Some miscommunication on the field.
Drops back to pass.
There we go, Rice! A big tight end, taking the place of Sheepy since Sheepy's got injured for the year. Wide open, nobody even on him. Fart in his face, Rice. Teach him a lesson.
First down, 10 yards to go. Their last trip down here was a success. Let's see if this one will result in another touchdown.
Keep blocking.
The tailback gets to about the 14-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
That's a nice play by the freshman corner to help out and run support.
Hey, I'll take that. That's a successful run in my experience. Or opinion. Either or.
Drops back to pass.
Yeah, Club Panic! Nice catch. We almost ended up with a pick there at the end.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
I wonder if we can get away with that end around again. What formation was that in? I don't remember. I think it was goal line. Was it I form? There we go.
First and goal from the three. They're knocking on the door.
Come on, we got him once. Let's see if we can get him again with this.
4-4 defense trying to come up with a defensive stand here.
Yeah, there you go, Tendle Soul. Close.
Outside the goal line.
Well, that's not a bad first quarter at all. We are one quarter of the way done to being undefeated for the season. Even if we win, we still might not make a national championship. But man, I think if we go undefeated, they got to consider giving us that berth.
We've got second and goal.
All right, they all want to get up there? Fine. Big fatties, push away. Yeah. Put all your guys up there. It don't matter. AK-47 Army and crew are going right through you.
Mix it up and give the fullback the ball in goal line situations. If the big bruiser can't get you a couple of yards...
Did he say big bruiser or big boozer? Because if he's talking about big boozer, he might have meant me. Hey, that's not nice. And it's good. Out Colossus Burgers, that sounds good.
He's to the 10. He gets out to about the 18-yard line. Here comes the offense. without looking to take better care of the ball on this drive.
You can tell we got kind of a cold day out there, as you can see everybody's breath. But it's still great weather, it looks like, for how late in the year it is. Dude, you sure run a play where you dick around in the backfield longer.
Second and 13.
This has been a hell of a year for our team. So many freshman starters, and just, they're all coming through. Oh, yes, another sack. Morton gets the sack, but the truth is, I think it was Death Haven that slowed him down long enough for Morton to get up there.
He's been pretty good all day, and that's his second sack already. Can you talk about a dominant lineman? This is the kind of guy you're talking about. He's got two sacks today. He can bring constant pressure. Really just a nightmare for the big boys up front.
Come on, get that pressure. Nah. Ain't having none of that. We would have had a chance to pick that, but whatever. This defense this year. I love these guys. You know what's going good if I'm saying nice things about the team. Nice run by Club Panic. Getting as many yards as he could on that.
He was on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. They'll go to work at the 29. First down, 10 to go.
All right, offense, not defense. There we go, Tenlo Sol. Finally getting the ball to him in the air. Nice catch. You know the team isn't ready for this, because all year long we've run, and now we're calling a bunch of shotgun and passing. There's no way they could have game planned for this. They're like, Coach, we didn't see this in the game film.
First and 10. They got six the last time they were inside the 20. Let's see what they do.
AK-47 Army, can I get you to move to the right?
Takes it right and brought down right away.
Wow. Not often that GMS gets stuff like that.
The middle linebacker came on a blitz and did a great job of blowing up that run.
Like, I'm blowing up my pants, son.
He drops back. The 10. Down.
Yeah, Prince Nugetti runs like a halfback. He's not a coward. He's like, I ain't taking no knee. I'm not sliding. That works until he gets injured, and then I'll be like, what the hell happened?
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
How about a touchdown? Get that in there.
Touchdown,
Jamez. Suck it, Army. Aw, 53 got hurt. And then one of my guys stepped on him. That's not appropriate. The ref is just there watching.
It's good to give him that honor.
This year, Jamez has set so many career records.
Someone down there just a little bit slow to get up.
Yeah, poor freshman. We stepped on him. Next year, he's probably going to want revenge. Jamez set so many records here at Navy that I don't think anyone's ever going to beat. And it's good.
And now we take a look at the drive summary.
Sorry, I'm just quietly enjoying how well we're doing.
He's to the 10. Gets to about the 17-yard line.
All I know is if I was the quarterback for Army, I'd be like, Coach, do I have to go back out there? I'm sick of getting my ass handed to me.
They'll get the ball here at the 17-yard line. First and 10.
Oh, almost picked off. Somebody needs some practice catching the damn ball. Come on, Moses. You were so close.
From their own 17-yard line, it's second down.
Yeah, keep him in. Make him short. I like our guy up there who was trying to knock it out of the air when he was like 5 feet away from where the ball was going. Kind of tempted to bring a bit of a blitz. Let's go to 4-3 normal.
Third and two. Ball on the 25.
Oh, damn it. Oh, well. It was worth a shot.
He's pushed out of bounds around the 43-yard line.
That was a good reaction to the blitzing linebacker.
Steal his towel, dude. He's going to get greasy hands and not have good ball control. And I hate it when I can't control my balls. Hey, what a jackass. That was the Army mascot, if you couldn't see. Well, good for him.
It's second and five here. Ball on their own 48.
Morton, man. Oh, no.
The defense jumped.
God damn it. It was my fault. First. When you press the left analog button in, it locks on the guy. And I accidentally locked on it, so it switched the camera angle. And I was confused as fuck. Morton, what the hell are you doing out there? Why are you singing about yourself and dancing to the other guys? Like, coach, the music spirit hit me. I'll hit you if you do that again. Nice tackle.
He just never had a chance to get any running room. The defense was on him almost as soon as the ball.
I believe that was Deontay Wash, number 53, that got over there and stopped him. Good job by Deontay. You hear that, Army? We're playing in neutral Philly, but everybody's rooting for our defense. Nobody's rooting for you, son. Good stop by the defense. Oh, no, a zebra attack. They're going for it? Wow. They must really have no faith in their team. Oh, what's up, son? You just gave us great field position. Take that shit and go back to West Point.
Still made the right call here.
Really a great stop by the defense. This will go down as one of those critical plays.
Nice catch by Tenlosol. I'm not sure if that was a free play or if one of our guys held. We will decline that. It was a free play.
There was good pressure coming in, but he stood his ground and found his teammate for a nice
game. That's a great replay right there. What the fuck? What? Remember when Tenlosol was a ghost and he caught it? What the fuck was... I have never ever seen that in all the years I played this game. It's a little late for Halloween.
From the 36-yard line, it's first down.
That was hilarious.
Gives it to the back. Tackled after a decent pickup. They pick up a good 6 yards there.
Jamez, get up! Uh-oh.
4 yards away here on second down.
Ben Hartman's back in. Or in for the first time this game, because Jamez just got injured, I think.
Give it off here, and he's taken down around the 17-yard line.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up.
You could have driven a bus through that hole.
Really a good-looking ball carrier.
Acid go. I need a report immediately. Go find out how Jamez is. Oh, okay. Jamez is back. In fact, we're going to strategy, depth chart. Look, we're up by 21 points. We're going to put in some of the backups. Mr. America, it is up to you to finish this off as QB. Jamez, you're going to be number two, so he still will be in for a few plays, but Hartman's going to take over the majority of it for the rest of the game, because as long as we're in good shape to win this, we don't want those guys getting injured. 17-yard line.
The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it.
Rice, where you at? Swing over to the left side. We want another blocker.
On the ground, left side. Makes it to the 8. They go with a run, and that'll be a gain of 9.
If I was Jamez, I'd be like, offensive line, I love you guys, but why didn't you block for me like that? I think Hartman offers them food. He's like, pizza party, if you get me a bunch of yards.
Second down. There's only 8 yards between the ball and the end zone.
We're going to let that clock run a little more, too. Take it down to about the 40 or 40-something before we hike it. This game, this season has gone amazingly well. I want that national championship. Jamez in his freshman year went to a national championship that we lost. I want him to get a national championship win as he leaves in his senior year. Nice blocking, kids. Honestly, it's probably better that we didn't get a touchdown there so we can run a little more clock.
It'll be hard to keep him out of the end zone.
They're crowding the line.
Sorry, kids. AK-47 Army decided it was time to score on you. Now he's going to score on your mom. And I don't mean have sex with him, but I mean push his mom down and go to the end zone. That sounded like a butt joke. And it's good.
So we take a moment here. Let's check out the drive summary. Navy gets set to kick this one away.
I've never had this much success in my life, I don't think, at anything. It's going to be like that Caddyshack when the guy gets struck by lightning.
He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line.
Watch us get to the national championship and I'll have a heart attack in the middle of recording. Oh! Now I'm going to scare myself to play the game. Hey, General Meade, what are you doing back there?
Wilson. With the option.
Dude, you guys not know how to run an option play?
Nothing doing that time. Defender stayed home. Blocking wasn't there, and down he went.
Army is so morally defeated right now. They didn't even decide to go for it or use any of their timeouts. They're like, let's just go to the half down 28-0. That is preferable than trying. And we get the ball back in the second half. We are half a game away from an undefeated season.
Army got the ball to start the game, so they'll be kicking off to start the second half.
Kick off, you dweebs.
He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line.
Oh, Club Panic, do not be hurt. Do not be hurt, bro. You're our number three receiver.
They'll go to work at the 29.
I don't remember who number four is. Oh, Murray.
There was some movement along the line. Let's get the call.
Really? Oh, thank God. We will accept that. You got too jacked up after the half. His coach was probably like, go after Navy. He forgot to wait until he hiked the ball. Nice catch by Tenlo Soul. And great pass by Mr. America. Not bad. That freshman's finally settling down. Last year, or any of the prior seasons, were we ever in a situation where we could rest starters this much? Did you see that Club Panic dislocated his wrist and he'll be back soon? Now that's a trooper. Don't worry, coach, I'll just pop it back in.
They'll work the left side. And down he goes at the 40-yard line. The offensive line got a really good push there.
Man, these guys love to block for Hartman. Club Panic, you can rest. We don't want to aggravate that injury. Even if you're not back for the rest of the game, that's all right. As long as you're back later on.
It's second and one.
Nice run. I know I was supposed to go a little more to the left, but Sheamus is like, fuck it, I'm going north-south. I ain't wasting no time. Good run.
First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
I think every end around we've run has been in this game in all the years I've coached. Club Panic! Club Panic is tough as hell. Don't worry, coach, let me pop my hand back into place. Now I'm coming out and catch. Scream, that is our sign. Oh! Did that make you happy, cheerleader? Did I excite you in the crowd?
First and 10, ball on the 18-yard line. In the red zone again. Let's see if it'll be another touchdown.
Almost a touchdown. We're only short by, like, what, 15, 20 yards?
From the 18-yard line, it's second down. Navy up by a big margin. He drops back.
Nice catch by Murray. Hell yeah.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defense.
You know your team is doing well when you got your backup quarterback in, your fourth string wide receiver, fourth or fifth, and they're still just moving downfield at will.
First and goal from the 5. They're knocking on the door.
On heaven's door? Block! 67 is like, I don't want to go too far downfield. Don't matter. Great job by Hartman. So, Army, you want to concede at this point? You know we're the better team. Look at that. The ref was scared to even touch the ball. He's like, I don't dare touch Hartman's balls. They're too amazing. That is good.
And he adds the extra point. That score.
Look how far we've come. If you remember, the first game of the year, we almost lost to Rutgers. We beat Rutgers in overtime because they missed an extra point. We won by 1 point. And now we're at a point in the season where we're just crushing teams. Not every team. You might have seen the last game, but still.
He gets out to about the 18-yard line. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession.
Army, you might as well just knee it 3 times. Tell you what, you knee it 3 times and we'll do the same thing. You insolent bastards! How dare you try and score on Mighty Navy?
Wilson.
I will not forget this outrage.
From their own 19-yard line, second down.
That's got to be frustrating for Army. They had a guy there to block, and our dude was just like, fuck that. Ancient Stranger is like, fuck you. You're not going to block me. I'm going to go get a tackle. That's the kind of defensive play I love to see. He ain't got time for their bullshit. Or their donkey shit.
Wants to throw outside.
I can't believe. How could you not stay with that guy? That was the cornerback that was supposed to cover him. Well, dude's on roids. Do you lift, bro? I am really pissed right now. I think that was Brian Jean. No. I think that was Zossi. How did you not cover your man? That was a matchup that was in our favor, and he's just like, I'm not going to cover him. Yeah, you ain't getting past Morton.
Gain of a yard by the fullback. That brings up second and nine. From their own 30-yard line, it's second down.
I love how packed the stadium is. It's a fun game to watch in real life if you never watched the Army-Navy game.
Wilson, options out.
Why do they keep running the option play? They choose the option to lose yards. Oh, no, don't punch him. I mean, just if you're going to do that, don't let the other team, I mean, the refs see.
Wilson drops back.
Get up and get him!
Going deep, lays it out there.
You sons of bitches! You could have picked that off! You let him run right in front of you and get it! Moses! Daniels. Has to go. Go break his legs.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air.
Our defense has played amazing all game, except this drive. There have been moments that have been amazing, but as a whole, they got to kind of clamp down.
And the fullback plows ahead for maybe a yard. That makes it second and 10.
Why y'all trying to run on us? Don't you know we are number one at defense against the run? Not number one against talking, as you can tell.
Wilson on the option.
That time you could tell the quarterback was scared. He's like, oh, you take it. You take it. I don't want to get hurt. It's your turn.
Looking to throw.
Oh.
No, he dropped it.
Yeah, I was hoping he didn't intercept that, but no.
So it's a smart play to keep your
Where's the punt
ready.
Safe?
Fourth down. Looks like they're going to punt it away here.
No, oh, no, club panic. That was actually a good punt they had. Well, let's just try and get some breathing room and keep that clock going. We're almost done with the third quarter. It's probably the most excited I've ever been to be like, we're almost done with the third.
Here's the halfback.
Yes, go Hartman, go! Hartman's like, don't worry, coach. I'll give you more breathing room than you could ever need. It's time for a touchdown. Where's Acid Goat? Come on. He's like, bring it in, bring it in. Hey, oh man, he's like, check out my ninja moves. You the man. You the man, Hartman. You've been trained by Sensei. And he set a new record. Oh, poor Jameis. Jameis's record for longest single run in a game has been beat in his last regular season game. Sorry about that, Jameis. Oh, we're going to go for two. I think that's hilarious. Poor Jameis.
He's changing things up. He dropped back.
Hit the wrong button.
Goes over the middle, intercept.
Somebody tackle him. They can run the back for two.
Get the two.
He did a good job tipping it to himself. I hope Jameis isn't mad at me. Jameis, you had an amazing career. He's like, but my last regular season game, they broke the single rush record. I'm like, yeah, but you still got career records no one's ever going to touch.
From the 5-yard line. And he makes it out.
It's definitely been a season of records.
They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession.
Really, Army should thank us for going for two? Because that means we scored less points against them.
Gets out to around the 38.
I'm a little surprised that they ran the option using the fullback, but he certainly made the most of his opportunity.
Sorry, I got distracted by everybody looking up her skirt. Like, what's up, Coach Creepy? Wait, that's not me.
And they got him
These guys, if he would have actually lateraled that, that might have been a big gain. But that quarterback loves holding on to his balls, if you know what I mean. I would assume the quarterback, when he put his arms like that, was like, "Coach, why are we still calling that?" I can't imagine he got up and was like, "How'd they get me?"
Drops back to pass.
Trying to give me a souvenir, I think. He's like, "Coach Paul, this one's for you." Thanks, son.
Third down and 13. Ball on the 36.
He had his guy wide open, but he was too jacked. I've been there before.
The intended target on the play, and that'll make it fourth down.
Defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
They should start showing Army fans leaving. They know the game's over!
Brought down at the 31-yard line. So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball.
Uh-oh, here comes the blitz. Oh, no! Oh, no! Fuck.
And he can't hold on.
Never mind. So much for the screenplay there.
From their own 31-yard line, second down. Navy with a commanding lead.
Yeah, we definitely are commanding that lead.
To the tailback, and he's taken down at about the 33-yard line. The running back gets two on the carry.
I think we're going to let the clock run out of the third quarter, so we got only... Oh, no, we're not. Can we audible into a run straight up? I mean, we got that beautiful front right there. Let's take advantage of that.
He'll get it again, and he's tackled after positive yardage. That's 4 yards on the play. One quarter to go, and we may be looking at some mop-up duty. The score here in Denver is Navy 41, Army nothing.
I'm willing to go out on a limb. Call me crazy, but I think we might just win this. We are three quarters of the way to an undefeated season. One quarter left to go. All right, we're going to punt this thing.
Fourth down. Here comes
I screwed up last play because I thought it was second down.
Morris is back deep to return the punt.
I wasn't paying attention, I'll be honest.
He's out to the 30. He makes it to the 38-yard line. He showed a good burst there.
At that point, I'm like, let me get a hot dog and a beer.
First down,
talk to some fans. But you can see there are less fans in the stands. I think the Army fans are starting to go home.
Wilson steps back.
Oh, we almost had a pick. See, that could have been a pick six if you would have come down with that. Oh, they did a good job there. Going the other way.
Tackle made at the 48. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
Quarterback made a very good decision here not to
kick. Where the hell are you, Morton? Oh, they got a free play off that.
The defender wanted a head start, and they certainly got him for it.
Yeah, they'll decline that.
Looks like they got a little too anxious.
They accepted that? I would have... Okay, whatever, man. It's their team. They can do whatever they want.
Good situation for the offense here now as they have first and five. Wilson drops back to pass.
Somebody get there.
Deep pass down the right side.
Oh.
His hands on it, but it's
again, right in somebody's hands. I'm going to have a catching clinic for our defenders.
Should have been an interception.
That's a little ooh, nice job. That's not frustrating. The previous play is a little frustrating as a coach. When you call guys, get them in perfect position, and they don't execute.
From the 50, it's third down.
Deontay Wash is getting tired. It's because we've been having them blitz so much.
Looking to throw.
Yeah, another sack. 87 wasn't going to have any of that brick. Just walked up and threw him down like a kid. He's like, no, you sit down, son. Daddy Brick teaching you what's up. Nice job, Brick.
Fourth and long here after the sack. Lamb is waiting for the
sack. Give me your balls.
It's a short kick. Not a lot of success for this offense on their last trip out. They'll set up shop at the 41-yard line. We've got a first and 10.
All right, we just got to get through 5:39 with no major injuries.
Runs it, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. It'll bring up second and 11. Second down and 11.
It'd be nice if we could get a first down.
Let's see, did one of the linemen move first?
Seriously? On the defense again? Wow, Army is very undisciplined. We will accept that. If I was their coach, I'd be shitting bricks right now in rage at that lack of protection. Or lack of discipline, sorry.
Trying to change the play.
Go deep, Club Panic. We're going to take a shot. Nice!
Gets it out to the wide out, and he's got the first.
Sorry, we didn't mean to disrespect you, but suck my balls! Is acid going around here? He might be on the other side of the field.
Everything just fell into place out there, and nothing was going to stop these guys from getting the ball into the end zone many, many times.
Sorry, Army. But I'm not sorry. Somebody had to teach you a lesson. Yeah, Acid Goat's gonna be tired. He's gonna be sore tomorrow from all these celebration dances. You know things are going well when you're trying to run out the clock. Of course, that one we were taking a shot, but some of the other plays we were running out the clock, and you're still scoring that fast. Well, I'm pretty sure we covered the spread. I ain't talking about no peanut butter and jelly.
He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. You know they'd like to do something a little more.
You know you're having a bad game, and I've noticed this before as a Lions fan in previous years, when your best stats are your kick return stats. When those are the best stats on your team, that means you're giving up a lot of scores.
They'll go to work at the 26-yard line.
Wow, that was a rocket. His receiver didn't even bother to help him on that either.
From their own 26-yard line. Second down.
Yeah, let's blitz. Get him! I like their quarterback's choice. The quarterback might have been able to lean it up for a couple yards or maybe no gain. Instead, he lateraled it back for a 5-yard loss. Well done, sir.
From their own 21-yard line, third down.
Listen to all the Navy fans who have stayed, unlike the Army fans. Rooting on number 5 team in the nation. Shit, get up, Morton.
Wilson, back to pass. Tackle at the 33-yard line.
So are they going to go for it on 4th and 3, or are they going to accept their fate that they've gotten their asses kicked? They've accepted their fate apparently. I would have gone for it, even if I was losing by this much. Of course, there would have been a lot of screaming and swearing involved. Because I'm classy like that. I didn't say assy. Yo, dude, you son of a bitch! Why didn't you block for Club Panic? I know I did not teach you bump in touch blocking. Bump him and giggle and let him go by. Ooh.
There's not much negative you can say about this performance.
Nice run, and he's brought down. A pickup of 4 on the play.
makes it second and six.
From their own 40-yard line.
Yeah, let's keep that clock going. I would love an even 50, but I don't know. I'm not going to try and run up the score. We ran up the score without even trying. Now, if I was playing a game in real life against someone, I would not run up the score this much. But since it's a college game and it's the computer, we want to get a good ranking, might as well.
In the middle and nothing there. So at the most, he gains a few inches. We've got a third and six here. Ball on the 40.
It would be nice to get a first down and keep this shit going.
Navy up big. Just under three to go in regulation.
Oh, Seamus, so close. If only we could have got him to drop backwards.
First after the completion.
Well, good effort by the defense to make sure they got him before he got to the marker.
We're going to come out and see if we can get a good formation to go up against. We're going to take a shot here. I don't know if this is going to work. I know we should probably just punt. I don't really care if it's a shutout or not. Well, that didn't work the way I wanted. Well, we probably should have punted, but whatever. At this point, it really doesn't matter. I was hoping to get the first down and just dominate the rest of the way through, but... Yeah, we're really going to pay for it. Maybe they'll get a touchdown and we'll still win by 40-some points.
Wilson, options out. Brought down around the 36-yard line. And they pick up 9 there.
Look how empty the upper deck is now. So many Army fans have left. Feels good, making them sad.
Second and 2 yards to go. Ball on the 36.
Uh-oh.
And he's tackled at the 21. Pick up a few yards there on the pass.
Yeah, that was actually a good pass.
Froze the secondary just enough to allow for the receiver to come up with a nice gain that time. Good call.
They're not playing with much urgency. Not that I blame them in the current situation. Oh, he almost escaped Morton for a second. That's the way to end the game, though. Morton started with a sack, getting one near the end. A lot of people trying to make a fight for player of the game. Morton's got a chance. Hartman ran very well. I think he's got a real shot.
Here's an option, right side. Gets out to about the 21.
Nothing says, oh, did we injure the quarterback? That'd be hilarious.
Linebacker was able to move up quickly and bring down the ball carrier for a short game.
Nothing says give up, like running a bunch of option plays at the end here.
Backup quarterback into the game now to call the...
Yeah, we did injure their quarterback.
Sets them up with a first and goal.
Well, the defensive backs completely jumped the run. Only the run was never there. It was just that...
Why would they jump the run? We've been playing pass defense the whole way through.
First and goal. 9 yards to the goal line. They find themselves in the red zone for the first time today.
Get him! What are y'all doing? 47, I think that's Quentin Daniels, just quit covering the guy. He's like, yeah, no. He's like, I'm done, coach, we won this.
They're at the 2, second down.
This will be the last play of the game, most likely. Let's see if they score or not. Yes! Ancient Stranger! Yes! Get us 50! That's hilarious! Oh god, he juked the guy too! You are the man, Ancient Stranger! Woo! Hell yes! That is the way to end the game! They try and lateral an Ancient Stranger, or toss it to the guy, and Ancient Stranger's like, that's my ball. I want to score. That is the perfect ending to the game! You can't beat that. Well, well done, Ancient Stranger. We'll kick the extra point to make it official, and we'll finish 55-0. That is hilarious. They were right knocking on the door of a touchdown, and even that they couldn't get away with. We did it! We are undefeated!
That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, Navy 55, Army nothing.
That was a hell of a fun game. Well, not if you're an Army fan, I guess, but for Navy fans.
Time to enjoy another look at Reese's perfect play of the game.
Yeah, Hartman running for 94 yards for a touchdown. That was an amazing play. My favorite play of the game was the last one, though. When they're trying to toss to their back, and Ancient Stranger is like, nope, I want it.
There's pure gratification on one sideline and sheer disappointment on the other. You can bet that the loser in this one will have this date marked in red on their calendar for next year.
Take a look at our choice for today's player of the game. He made a big contribution to his team's win.
That he did. And we win the Commander-in-Chief's Trophy. Hell yeah, because we have beaten Air Force and Army this year. We've beaten everybody.
They continue their run at a perfect season. And for Army, today's loss doesn't eliminate them from bowl invitation, but rest assured they didn't help their chances. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football.
That was like the best play of the game, Ancient Stranger.
Saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.
He was just like, yoink, I wanted to score now. Hell of a game. Well, we've done everything we can as a team to get to the national championship. We'll find out very soon if we've made it. We'll find out at the very end of this video. But once these highlights are done, we'll look at the stats a quick moment, the game stats. Even Jamez, though, he had a hell of a game before we pulled him. Prince Nugeti had a hell of a game before we pulled him. And we didn't have any injuries that lasted, thank God. Look at that big man trying to take our dude down. Let's check them stats. Look at that. Both Mr. America and Prince Nugeti were 5-for-6. Mr. America had a really good game. They both really did, though. And look at the rushing yards. Hartman, 141 yards. I thought Jamez had more yards. We did pull him kind of early, though. A lot of people had yards. Temlosel had yards. Rushing, Melroy did. Of course, the quarterbacks did. AK-47 Army did. And look at all the different people that have caught the ball in this game. We really spread it around. You know, Club Panic, Temlosel, Melroy, Murray, Rice, Hartman, AK-47. Army receivers did a great job. Well, I guess Hartman and AK-47 Army must have had drops, but still. And our defense is always Yante Wash. Number one there. Our team just did great. We had a bunch of turnovers. I mean, not that we committed them, but we got a bunch of them. Exciting. But now the big thing. Let's go look at the top 25 and see if we got the national championship game we deserve or if we're going to be stuck with another bowl game. Either way, it should be a good bowl game. Holy shit, there it is. Congratulations, your team has received a bid to play in the BCS National Championship in Pasadena, California. We're playing in the National Championship against LSU, which is funny for me because I used to live in Baton Rouge, so I've been to their campus before. Oh my God, we're playing a really good team, and we're going to the National Championship. I am excited for that. Let's take a look and see who else. Let's see, we're looking at some other stuff. Jamez has won the Walter Camp Award. Well done, Jamez. Jamez has won the Doak Walter Running Back Award. Well done, Jamez. Zassie has won the Jim Thorpe Award. Great job. He's one of our great defensive players. Not Jim Thorpe, obviously. But Zassie, three players who won awards. And we're going to the national championship playing we're playing the best team in the country. And so we're just going to take a real quick look. Here is the coaches poll for the top 10. There's LSU as number one. We're at number two. Look at that. We're ahead of Michigan, Ohio State, Alabama. Thank God some of those people lost. That is awesome. Who else is in the top 10? Auburn, Penn State. Is Rutgers anywhere up here? Florida State is. We played them and beat them during the year. I can't believe how good our team has been this year. Let's take a little preview of the national championship game. See, obviously they're better. All right, you can look at the top in rankings. LSU is A-minus overall, A-minus offense, A defense. They are way, way better at a skill-wise. They have the second-best pass offense in the NCAA. We have the best, second-best rush offense and the best defense. So next time, national championship game. Can we get the seniors like Jamez a national championship before they leave? Thanks for watching, everybody. This has been a hell of a season.